All right, sometimes life sucks. Sometimes you just want to say screw everything. You get pissed off from the emails you get, sitting on hold with customer service, your boss pissed you off at work, bills are piling up, you're getting yelled at by someone, you just, whatever it is, you just want to sit there and scream. So that made me get online and figure out how to deal with stress. And then I found this, the Muse 2. It's a meditation device that I said, I have to try. Now, when I put this on, most of you guys are gonna think I'm about to do like a workout, but that's not what's happening. This right here is the Muse 2 meditation band. Now, this cost around $300, but again, I wanted to see if this was really worth it. So I went out and I bought it. This right here is a meditation device that says, anxiety is something that just needs to be managed. Everyone has anxiety issues. It's just the way people deal with them is what makes them the people that they are. Some people can't deal with stress, some people can. But in this video, I'm gonna talk about this Muse 2 band and we're gonna see what it does. Okay, so the first thing you wanna do is find a comfortable position. I tried a couple of positions, like trying to lay down with this, but obviously that didn't work. I fell asleep. I then thought about where else I could be in a relaxed, comfortable position, and I tried this, but I couldn't seem to concentrate that well. So definitely don't try this one. So in the end, to prevent from falling asleep and wanting to focus, I decided to go back to this position, and this one seemed to work the best. And on the inside, it has like a copper plate in there, and what that does is it reads your body, heart, movement, and breath signals. It has an EEG inside, so it can read your brain waves and activities to kind of tell you when you're meditating and staying focused or when you're not focused. But one thing I want you to know is it's okay not to be focused when doing this. Now, what I've learned so far utilizing this is when you put it on, it is a little bit flimsy in a way, but that's because that copper plate is super thin and it has to sit flush on your forehead. You can adjust it by just like a pair of headphones by just moving it up and down until you get the best fit possible. These rubber clips right here are super soft, so they sit flush on the back of your ears without irritating them. So when you first put it on, you wanna make sure it's sitting on the middle of your head. You wanna make sure that it sits tight. Now, when you first log in, you're gonna see here that you can do a variation of meditations. You can do breath, mind, body, heart, things like that. You could also do a guided meditation where someone will walk you through. You also have meditation for advanced users where you could just put it on a timer, select different music, and kind of just see what music puts you in the best calm. Now, inside the app, there is an in-app purchase if you want to purchase more music or more guided meditations, but getting along with just the basic is fine. Typically, when you start these, you want to have on earphones, but if you're home alone, using a Bluetooth speaker or something like that would work, so you want to connect this to your audio. Now let's go through a session just so you can see what it does.
For this calibration, find a comfortable position and close your eyes. Take a deep breath. Muse is now listening to your brain signals. Relax and let your mind flow naturally. Think back over the sessions you've done. What position do you usually sit in? There's no right way to sit during meditation. You can meditate cross-legged on the ground like monks do, but you don't have to.
Now the object is, if you're not meditating right or focused, this gets really loud and you hear like thunderstorms, like hurricanes. And when you're really focused, you hear like birds chirping. So the object is to get as many birds chirping as possible. Okay, so I got, with that one, I got 23 birds. Okay, so let me jump right in and say, some of the pros that I wanna talk about with this particular Muse 2 device is a lot of the reviews say this is much better at reading your EEGs, your body movement, your breath, and everything compared to the first Muse that came out. Since I've had this for over the past month and a half and just testing it out every day, is that at the beginning, I could not get that focus. There were times where I would fall asleep. There were times that I just didn't know what I was doing. And I wanna say, with this Muse 2 device, it guides you through learning how to meditate. Now, you could see here that I had some sessions where I just did not get into an active, calm state. And then there were some times where I was just like oblivious to what was going on. And I was just like in such a calm state that when I woke up, I actually felt like I took a 5-hour energy shot or something like that. Now, if you're a beginner, I would definitely say this is a cool device to invest in. If you're an advanced person who knows how to meditate and you've been meditating for a while, there are other meditating apps that you can download like Calm, Zen, Headspace, things like that. But just know a lot of those applications have yearly subscriptions that you have to keep paying for. Now, outside of all of that, then I truly, truly want to recommend this Muse 2 device. It is super cool. It is like having a personal meditation guide, trainer, whatever you want to call it, sitting on your head. The fact that this thing can read your breathing movements, it can read your heartbeat, it can read your brain waves, and it can read your breath to let you know when you're focused or not, was super cool. I really don't have any cons. I think for me, the only con that I had is it felt a little flimsy and I was just a little worried about it breaking or something like that. But you don't have to worry about that if you're not tossing this around the room. So if you like this video, give it a thumbs up. And also, I'm gonna put a description for this below if you're interested in checking this out. While you're down there, hit that subscribe button. Again, the more people that know about this channel, the better decision people can make before they go out and buy these products. Also, while you're there, check out my website, OndaWire.com. I don't sell anything on my website except my own wireless chargers. Everything else is where I've teamed up with Amazon, and I have a lot of products up there that are updated daily with the cheapest prices available. Again, this has been another production from OndaWire. I'm out.